Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa. We are coming to you live from New Jersey. And happy 70th wedding anniversary. Congratulations. It's incredible that you've been married for 70 years. You're an amazing example for us, and we love you so much. So congratulations, and we wish we could be there. But we hope you have a great time.
And we can't wait to see you this winter. Hope you're having a very special day.
Happy anniversary, Grandma and Grandpa. We love you so much.
Cheers to 70 years.
Cheers.
Happy anniversary, Grandpa.
And this is my new baby bouncer, baby Xander. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Lutz, on your 70th wedding anniversary. We met 51 years ago this August in this building, in room 305 upstairs. My mom and dad and my sister were there, and it was you and Dave who had brought Jane to St. Kate's. So here we are 51 years later, and I have the chance to congratulate you on your 70th wedding anniversary. I think you raised a beautiful family. You've been through ups and downs, just like our family has been through those, but through all that, you led your family forward, and now you have the chance to celebrate with all of your children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren. So I'm so grateful the paths of our lives stayed together for so long, and I wish you all the best.
Hi, Joan Carol. Dave and Tony Olson here, Lizzie's father and mother-in-law.
We just want to send a message and wish you happy 70th anniversary. What a wonderful inspiration you are to all of us. May God bless you and your beautiful family.
Happy anniversary, Joe and Carol. 70 years, you guys must have got married when you were 10. Anyway, thank you for all the things you've done in my life and having me be included in your family. Happy anniversary.
Hi, Carol and Joe. 90 years, what a joy ride. Actually, someone just asked Myla the other day how long he'd been married, and he just said, all my life. And you know, sometimes it seems that way, doesn't it? It's just been wonderful that you were so important in Greg's life. And Joel, I'll go back to remembering all your years that you were with my brother Doug. That was big years for them. Thank you again. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Carol and Joel, and many more.
Well, hello there from Fountain Hills, Arizona. We heard there's a big day coming up, and we are sending our huge congratulations to a couple we admire, think of as role models, think of as great people, great family. Joe's a good storyteller. Really enjoy spending time with you guys, but happy anniversary, 70 years. That is just fabulous.
Congratulations on 70 years of marriage. You guys are awesome. We love you and your family and are so happy to be part of your day.
Yes.
Bye-bye. Hey, Joe, Carol, happy anniversary. A lot of years, huh? Wouldn't have known what it'd been like to grow up in Moore without the Lutz family. All the ball games, baseball games. I didn't learn much in high school, but I knew how to play basketball and baseball when I left. Have a good one. Take care.
Joe and Carol, John Ellis here from the shores of beautiful Big Fish Lake. Congratulations on 70 years of marital bliss. Lord knows if your marriage is anything like mine, every day's a honeymoon. But seriously, you've been a tremendous example of what a Christian marriage is all about. Great friendships, great teamwork, and great commitment to one another. You're something we can all strive for. Congratulations on 70 wonderful years, and cheers to many more happy and healthy years to come. Congratulations from the Ellises.
Hi, Joe and Carol. We want to wish you a happy anniversary. I think it's 70, is that right? Happy anniversary. That's just marvelous.
Happy anniversary.
We hope you have a wonderful day.
Just for the way you look at me. Oh, just for the only one I see. He is very, very
Grandma and Grandpa.
Happy anniversary,
Grandma and Grandpa.
Love you.
You built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs.